just cruising through the car park now, the newly upgraded car park that was completed last year. Driver may turn without warning, and there's two spaces. I will head on over to the left, there's nothing at the right, of course. Radio Islanders, it's the next day on Russell Island. We've got two Russell Island taxis simultaneously running. Okay. Never noticed that. Oh. It's one of our Russell Islanders, Kimberly, over there. Three mobility scooters, a bicycle, and a walker. All along the ferry terminal. What the heck is going on here? I don't know. This is bizarre. See you at Redland Bay. Alright, the Islanders, we're here at Redland Bay. Alright, Islanders, I'll see you at Russell Island. Alright, Islanders, we're now back at Russell Island. Thanks to this barrier, this side isn't as soaked as it would be otherwise. Thank you.
Well, champion again. Who reigns supreme? I do. See you at home.
Okay, Islanders, so the episode was quite short today, I know. I'd just gone to Thornlands, if you wanted to know where I was today. Got a whole bunch of stuff while I was over there. Got some more sensitive skin shaving foam. That's why I look different now, compared to how I looked before. I got a few other things too. Yes. That's right, I actually got more laundry liquid inside of this bottle here. It was transferred over. And I also got some more fabric softener pouches for this bottle here. So there you have it, Islanders. That is what I got up to as of lately. So I'm just making sure that, yeah, everything's in there, all good. I'm obviously always looking out, Islanders, because the fact that... one of the other things I've got to mention as well, 250 grams is the little bottles that you can get of the IGA. This one is 333 grams, so it obviously has more shaving foam inside of it. I think it was a huge success, this shaving thing. That's why I look great. You know, facial hair free. At least for now, for the moment. You know what else I got, Islanders? It's right over there. Let me show you. Now, this is what you would get at my local IGA, is this stuff, Ultimate Repair, 400 milliliter bottles. Well, let me pan it over to the left. I got this one right here, which has more than double the capacity. This one is 950 milliliters. And of course, this is really good for me because, I've got really dry, damaged hair. I have damaged hair. So I've obviously got these squirt bottles on them as well. The Ultimate Repair, I obviously use that one the most. So there you have it, Islanders. I also did grab a few other things as well, but they were just merely pantry items or fridge freezer items. Like in the 2 kilograms of beef mince that I got at the Coles today. That one was just merely a pack, a 2 kilo pack, which I divided into 4. That's basically about 0.5 kilo each. I think it would be very beneficial for me to obviously have it that way. Yeah. All right, Island as well. Don't know what else to post you all on because I'm pretty much up to date with everything here. I'm going to do my best to hopefully get some Island Life episodes up for you all. Because we still have Russell Island Adventures episodes still not even up yet. But don't worry, everyone, because once those are up, then the Living in Poverty episodes will be following up after that. So, yeah, so a bit of a boo-hoo moment when the Russell Island Adventures episodes are finally up. And then we'll have to go back to the old format. It sucks. It does, but I don't have any other option, I'm afraid. This is the format we're in now. Radio Island as well. That's it for me. Time's up. Yeah. It's time for me to head off to bed now. But be prepared for what is to come. There's not much. Thanks for watching this episode of Island Life Living in Poverty. Leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye.